It's now three wins in a row for Chelsea in Group E after a comfortable night against Schalke. It was the German side who threatened first through Julian Draxler before Andre Schürrle went close for the hosts. They then take the lead in bizarre circumstances through Samuel Eto'o's goal, his first in the competition for Chelsea, before the same player doubled his side's leads. Demba Ba then added a third, with Chelsea now outright leaders of the section.